Now, the aptly named Bow Fiddle Rock at Portknockie is where we're going now to meet in with Hebbie Gray.